torch effect, tweaking with some fire settings with my Arduino and some RGB LEDs. Still going to tweak. I think I'm going to give it some more oranges. Maybe a little bit more fast flickering.